Let's go down to Clearwater, Clearwater. Plant our seeds along a rippling shore, Clearwater. Watch those seeds take root and grow,
Clearwater.
When tomorrow comes, there'll be seeds and more,
Clearwater.
When tomorrow comes, there'll be seeds and more,
Clearwater.
Get a good feeling from the people you meet. People walking, I sit down the street. Oh, you get a good feeling. You get a good feeling from the people you meet. People walking, I sit down the street. You get a good feeling. You get a good feeling from the people you meet. People walking.
Pete said, let's build a sloop that would sail the Hudson up and down and spread the message of a beautiful environment, a beautiful river, and let's spread it to thousands of kids, and let's spread the revival to thousands of adults, and let's work together to make the environmental movement happen. And it did, and it is happening.
I'm Dave Conover, and I'm the education director for the Clearwater. And I oversee all Clearwater's education programs on the boats. School groups usually come on for a three-hour field trip program. That's been the core of our programs for quite some time. The youngest school groups that can come on is third grade. And so one day you might have a group of third graders from Poughkeepsie, the next might be West Point cadets. But every Clearwater sail is designed to be an education sail on some level and get people introduced to the river and what an interesting ecosystem it is, and one that's well worth saving.
Of time and rivers flowing, the seasons make a song. And we who live beside her still try to sing along. Of rivers, fish, and men, and the season still a coming when she'll run clear again.
Just sing la la la, you got the tune.
La 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 la.
Everybody.
La 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 la.
I didn't hear you.
La 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 la.
We who would join in,
and we who would join in,
can stand aside no longer.
Can stand aside no longer.
Now let us all begin.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it.
Thank you, Roland, Travis, Dave, all of you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone.
Stand up for Earth!